I know it's wasting ammo.
Transmechanic second class Petronix. Entry 31127. Communications console functioning. Issues of note. 1. I detected a signal that should not have been there. But Transmechanic first class Alaric refused to believe me. Yes, I've made mistakes before. That pulsar I thought was a tower warship, missing the signal from the Fabricator General's transport.
This fortress is swarming with orbs. Clearing this place will take days.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long.
Shall
we find a way to destroy the gun.
Experimental Graia Pattern Vengeance Launcher, specialized launcher for magnetized fusion charges, which adhere to walls and enemy armor. So we might want to fire an R to detonate. Okay.
Time to die, humans!
Okay.
An armory. Should be something useful.
Lockdown in effect.
Look here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Remember that we honor the machine god by the
Thank you.
is below.
Access restricted to upper decks.
To run short of ammunition.
Not enough cover! Get down! Get down! Hold on, Captain! Get me a medipack!
Oh, they're firing at those guys. Right, right, right. Who lit the charges?
We need to get the shell into that loader.
There. I will place the charge on that shell. Now to move the shell into place.
Oh, wait.
All loaded. With luck, the orcs will feed it right into the gun's chamber.
We cannot rely on luck for this, Sir Donis. We follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
Aye. Now back to the lift.
Why did that have to be manually pushed?
Seem to have annoyed these.
This is not a drill.
Hey, is our blood red? Did he dodge me there? Cheeky. Adeptus Astartes. Lovely.
Space Marines!
Oh. Authorization of Starkey's Ultra. The Emperor be with you, Space Marine.
Marksman mode unlocked. Pure lens G to enter marksman mode. Time slows down, allowing you to place shots with lethal precision. Press T to enter Fury mode. Oh, then scope in to enter marksman mode. Okay.
There's our shell. The Nukes have pulled it out of sequence.
Then we put it back. Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you. Better crippled in body than corrupt in mind.
God damn it, Leandros. I rolled into the grenade. Or not the grenade, I rolled into his strike.
Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.
That's why it keeps saying F plus mouse 5, because it's bound to both keys. It's not wanting you to press both.
Stand clear.
The line.
I need some normal arcs.
In place, Captain.
And up it goes. We'd be better off seeing this fortress detonate from the outside.
Agreed. Find an exit.
Alarm. Firing now.
The guardsmen will get their supplies now.
Captain Titus, you are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andris habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational warlord-class titans before the orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Who needs a stalker bolter?
Shoot those humans!
Wait, don't we fight a dropship? I do remember seeing some of this first mission. Already. Transition zone. Okay.
Now that bridge is a testament to the might of the Imperium.
The Adeptus Mechanicus are masterful architects.
Their work outlived all of them.
Lieutenant, not say these tracks went to the complex housing the Titans.
That thing is a battering ram.
Did he say Quilliman? Do-do-do. Kind of makes me want to play Bolt Gun again.
Has a deep wound to the arm. Signs of blood poisoning.
That's from an orc chopper. We can't stop him from going septic. Make him comfortable and move on.
You've seen these kinds of things before?
Unfortunately, yes, in my first orc invasion, which I hoped would be my last. Yet here I am again.
Now to stop this ram. Time to impact.
No more than 6 minutes.
Time enough.
Sidonis, time to impact.
Oh, 4 minutes.
We need to deal with that dropship. The bolter fire cannot penetrate its armor.
These trains have point defense turrets. There'll be a heavy weapon ahead.
Forward then.
It's gonna blow!
They blow after time? Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Are you using my plasma gun? Okay, so I do have to back off every now and then. Gotcha. I don't want to tear it off.
And we shall know no fear.
God damn it. Okay. Okie dokie.
Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
Indeed. Wabba. Thank you for the raid. How you doing, bud? What was your stream? What were you streaming? Oh, let me do the shout out and all that. Classic Space Marine, yes.